me first, how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head, like a piece that I hold inside.